How you doing, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and I'm back for more. More Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 3. I had to pick a really bad stopping point because I wanted to end that episode. But, yeah, we're going to continue right now. And so with Clem running up.
That shit up.
Here we go.
I hate comic section. You assholes.
Trying to meet Luke for the big sit-down meet.
Luke?
Let's read some comics while we wait. And by comics, I mean porn.
Luke? It's me, Clementine. It's safe to come out.
You see the blood spot? I doubt he's coming out. He probably did. Blood stain. Exit. Check near the counter. Let's check the blood stain out.
That looks really old. He's probably fine.
Okay, if you say
Luke,
so.
Luke! Where is he?
Okay.
Luke, if you're hiding, come out.
It looks really old, huh? Okay.
Luke!
I swear to Christ you're gonna regret this.
I was...
You ain't supposed to be out here.
What a big man you are.
You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up. Well, you wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!
Big man with a gun. As soon as you put that gun down, we're gonna go toe-to-toe, bitch.
Get over there.
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery? With deceit? With theft?
What's going on?
I don't know, Clem.
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems. You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls. Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult. One.
No, no.
Two.
I got it right here.
Oh, thank God. Please kill Kenny as he walks forward with it.
It's all right.
It's all right. I love bullets in my
face.
Sorry
about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
Fucker.
No!
Yes, 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 yes! Oh, yeah!
Stop it!
No, don't stop him! Let it go! It's the best episode yet! Yeah! Leave him to death!
Stop it!
Restrain her! Don't help Kenny! Don't help Kenny!
Please! Please stop! Please!
Restrain her!
No! No! No.
Mash! Mash! Please kill him!
Bill! That's enough, Bill! Please! Bill, there's a breach!
Oh, he's
All
not
right,
dead!
Everyone come with me.
He doesn't look dead!
Bonnie. You stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Yeah. Okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. And we'll try this again tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Is that how I pronounce it?
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
Yeah, I'd like to see that shiz happen, huh? Not Nottingham!
Please kill that kitty bastard, I hate him. I hate Kitty. I hate Kitty! It should've been him in Season 1. It should've been him in Season 1.
Oh, shut up, he's a douchebag. Why are you with him? There's more penises, seriously. Surely you could do better than that. You saw he was borderline abusive with you verbally. I mean, come on. Homegirl's kind of cool. I mean, you know, maybe she can show tits. Just saying.
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system.
Dude, I thought second part of his ear was missing. I wasn't sure, but jeez.
It's not great.
What you got Mike Tyson'd.
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know. I was hungry, I got reckless trying to steal some food, and I got caught.
Can we even trust Bonnie?
We got no reason not to trust her. I mean, if she wanted us caught, we'd be caught. But tonight is risky.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? The plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up.
Why are you a mess? Because you look fine.
We should wait for an opening.
Wipe that blood off your mouth and neck.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean.
We need to leave now. It's only gonna get worse.
Clem knows what's up. Kenny died. He's dead. Tell me he's dead.
This is what I'm talking about.
Don't care about
We're
Kenny.
No shape
don't
to go
care.
Now.
Is there a Kenny can fuck it? Right off button?
His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
I hope there's plenty of damage to the brain.
Fuck. Okay, look.
Dude, lug retard Kenny around. It's a good food for the zombies.
Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
No!
There is no other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
So we should risk all of our lives?
Kenny would want us to go.
How can you say that? After all he's done for you.
That's why I know he'd want you safe. He'd want us all safe. It's what he'd tell us if he could.
Kenny would desert everybody to save himself or his family. Don't smile.
I'm all right, hon. We leave tonight. Plan don't change.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody?
Punch him in the balls.
Right?
Just walk
that
up.
It wasn't your fault, okay? So don't go blaming yourself.
I'm not blaming myself. I don't care about you.
Be okay. All right. Well, then what now? We get the hell out of here. Like now.
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works. Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bothered to explain who's supposed to do that.
Oh, you know it's supposed to be me. You know it. Important thing, you can save everybody. It's gotta be me. Come on.
Wait, hold on. She's the plan?
Why is it always me?
Why is it always me?
They don't even explain
you sure
that.
Remember to flip
just,
the
why is it always
outdoor
me?
Speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Okay.
Down into the office. Outdoor speaker switch. Turn on PA. Up to the roof. Down into the stock room to meet you guys. That right?
Perfect. Be careful.
I did everything. I'm sorry, guys. I feel like I let you down because I did everything in my power to get Kenny killed, and he still hasn't died. He's such a worthless piece of garbage. Oh, they're not going to make me do this again. Okay. Why do they not explain how Kenny got the radio in the first place? They just shrug that shit off. That's the thing that blows my mind. We're not even going to address that, really. Search desk. I bet he's got a gun in there. I'm going to keep that gun. Shoot some motherfucker when he comes in. That's what I need to do. At the very least, he should have a knife in there to shank somebody.
Only
yes.
One bullet.
Still, I'll take it. One bullet, better than none.
Okay, now the mic.
Turn that shit up.
What? What's wrong?
Uh-oh.
No, 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 no! No, where are they?
Uh-oh. Put that Xbox game in.
Come on, come on. Please work.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard
there we go. Let's get out.
Is complete with Howe's full line of products to meet your grilling needs.
Come hither. Oh, what are we doing in here still? Come on, let's go. Smash! Yeah. Just in time, too. Alright, let's go.
You have the project. We have the know-how. How? From charcoal briquettes to pro painting, Howe has all you need to make your day special.
Oh my god. How are we gonna get out? Oh, we gotta get one zombie and cover ourselves some gore. That's what we gotta do.
How's that for a deal?
Okay, in we go.
You I don't know how that other one didn't me, seem. Fine. You wanna throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all? Then fucking fine. You wanna run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my guest. But I will put a bullet in you and that baby before I let you leave again with my child.
Oh! Shoot him! Shoot him! No! Shoot him! Shoot him! He's been shot twice now. He's just...
Come on, Luke.
Shank him!
This ain't none of your business. This is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
Just shoot him.
Just shoot him.
What? No, I just...
Yeah! Shoot him! Are you serious? Shoot him again! Keep shooting him! No! Keep shooting him! Walk up close, right in his face. Yes. Oh, yeah. Even more hardcore. I like it. I like your
Go
style.
Go on and wait outside.
Don't wait outside. I want to see this.
We have to go.
Kenny,
please. Shut the fuck up. Kenny, please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this.
Oh, I do.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
Yes.
There ain't one part of that son of a bitch I don't hate, but that does not make this right.
Oh, shut up.
It's gonna get messy.
Good.
I know.
Look at you. You fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it.
Hey, how about you die now? Can you die, please? Can you please die?
That's all right. You'll learn.
You know, he could grab his gun.
Lambs to the slaughter.
Take his gun.
No shepherd to guide you. Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on.
No.
I'm not letting you see this.
It's not your decision.
That's right.
Atta girl. She ain't afraid to look it in the eye. You go with that feeling you got right now, Clementine. That's what makes you stronger than
Come
the
on.
Rest of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny. Coming from you. How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should have put you out of your misery right then.
Take his gun.
Now look at you. You know what? I hope he reaches for his gun and shoots you, Kenny.
The fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second of it.
Yeah. He ain't dead yet. Keep hitting him. Keep doing it. Yes. Yes. Keep hitting him.
Keep hitting him. Yes!
Now, why can't this happen to Kenny? Now take his gun. Woo! You know he is super dead. Take his gun. Don't let him have the gun. Take his gun, please.
Let's go.
Oh, you're a retard. How do you not take his gun that he has clearly right on his hip? Please, you grab the gun. Finally, somebody that's smart. Even though I hate you. Now, if I could just get Kenny killed, I'll be super happy. Achievement unlocked. Rehabilitated. Do you think doesn't care?
Nah, I'm alright. Come on, we got enough to worry about. Shit, I thought they were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked. Here, you're gonna need something.
Thanks.
Okay, kill one and start smearing its guts on you. Start smearing its guts on you. Do it.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live.
Get to smearing,
you
Clementine.
Can die here. Doesn't matter to me.
Yeah. Ooh. Hardcore.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself?
Hell yeah. Want
to
live?
You have to, Sarah. Okay. Now you turn around. Smells gross.
It is gross. Don't be a little pansy. Should not smear it on you at all. Just let you die.
Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
Please tell me she's gonna get bit anyways.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
Oh, nasty.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost all us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here? What is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you, you hear me?
Troy, we talked about this.
What the fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
Shut your dick off.
Don't make any noise, got it? They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk. Act like you belong, and you will belong.
Get over here!
Oh, they're ripping him apart. That's great.
I need more ammo!
Oh, that's awesome.
We got this, y'all. Is that Tavy?
Where's Bill?
We need him up here!
Keep walking. Man, please tell me Kenny's gonna get shot by those guys.
Watch Sarah.
I don't like that one.
Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me. Calm her down, please. Just
calm your own daughter down.
Dad!
Oh, there you go. Get away from her. Get away from her, Clem. Get away from her.
Shut up!
Oh no. Oh, that was lucky there. Mash! Oh! Cut her arm off. It's biting her right on the hand. Cut her hand off. Give me the option to do it. Come on. Give me the option to do it. Chop it off. That's so brutal! That's so fucking brutal! Ah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! That one, man, that was a good one. That was a good one. I bet that's it. I bet that's the end. Yep. Woo! Chop that bitch's arm off! Oh! Damn! Oh good, she's
Sarah's
dead.
Glasses.
I mean, no, she's dead.
She's gonna get someone killed. You didn't have to take the radio. Carver wouldn't have hurt me like this.
Of course I had to. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
You're a zombie, dude.
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
The Reaper's skull throws a Clementine.
Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
You don't see the chick whose arm got cut off. You don't see her.
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
That's probably true. Achievement unlocked. Eye of the Storm. Wow. I did the minority, except for the very end. Dude, you had a choice? You didn't have to chop her arm off? Help Sarah with her chores? Nope. Screw her. Told Bonnie about Luke? Nope. Admitted to stealing the walkie-talkie? Nope. Watch Kitty kill Carver? Yep. Oh, I did the majority. Damn it. Oh, well. Well, that was fun, man. It started off kind of slow, but it's pretty good ultimately. Thanks for watching, and have a good one, man. Peace. I really look forward to the next episode now. It's getting deep. It's getting deep. There was 5 in season 1, right? So, yeah. Episode 3, 2 more to go. Let's do this.